Hello students, let us discuss what plants need.
So let us start with the introduction. Let's talk about the plant. What do you know about plants? Do you have plants at home? Observe the plants which you planted at your home. Now let us observe. Could you look at the plants around you? What do you think makes them grow? Discuss this with your friends. Now let us move towards what actually plants need. So students, plants need three things: light, air and water. So let us discuss all these things. Let us start with the light. Plants need light for what purpose? Plants need light to make their food. Now moving towards the second. Plants need water. Why plants need water? Water carries important nutrients from the soil to plant. That's why plants need water. Now, third one, plants need air. Now, why plants need air? Plants need air to breathe. Now, moving towards the another one. Plants need space to grow. That means plants' root and leaves need space so that they can spread out and absorb water and nutrients. So these are the all things which plants need to grow. Now let us discuss. What do you learn from today's activity or today's video? Observe and note it down in your books. Thank you.